And new at 10, one person hospitalized after a train hit a car today. This happened at the railroad crossing at Champion Avenue in Springfield around 5 this evening. The driver of the vehicle was taken to Springfield Medical Center with non-life-threatening injuries. No word yet on whether that driver was in the wrong and will be cited.